day 6 post-op update. So I had surgery January 22nd. When I checked into the hospital that afternoon, I weighed in at 257. Keep in mind I'm 5'10", still big. And today is January 28th, Sunday, and I'm weighing in at 249. So I have lost 8 pounds since surgery day on Monday. Not bad for a week's work, you know. So today I just really want to update y'all. First, I want to update y'all on that, my stats, how I'm feeling, what my diet consists of right now. And I also have some before pre-op diet started, and some pictures I took earlier today in a different outfit that shows off all my rolls for you all. So I'll be sharing that as well. So really quick update. I'm feeling good these days. Those first couple of days really kicked my butt as far as the air and gas. I'm still bloated. I have way less gas. And this may be TMI for some people, but I'm having regular bowel movements. People who've gone through this, they know how important that is. So I attribute that to, I immediately start with 2 of these every morning. Trust me, I don't drink all of this at one time. And I fill one of them up with the cap full of Miralax. And I make sure that's the bottle of water I complete first for the day. And then I have a second bottle. So I've been pretty consistent in getting in these 2 bottles of water. Now we're supposed to get in 64 ounces a day. I've only met that one time, but I get really close, like within 4 ounces. But half of your fluid intake must come from water. So I do 2 of these for half of my water intake. And then of course I have my protein shake. So this takes me all day. Like I sip on this from the morning till before I go to bed. And it's like right now it's what, I don't know, it's like mid morning or something right now. It's like right here and I'm stuffed. So this will definitely take me till tonight because I like to get my protein in, of course. And another way I get my protein in is I love these. These are protein infused waters, and my favorite one is strawberry lemonade. It is so good. Like if my stomach allowed me to, I would probably just gulp this down. But as you know, we can only sip. And trust me, I tried to take like a bigger gulp, and it's not that I was trying to. That issue was on accident, and immediately I felt like my chest was going to explode. So with this surgery, the tool, it doesn't even allow you to cheat or whatever. It totally controls that for you. So I immediately like brought it up, and I didn't even want to drink anything for a while. But I make sure that while I'm awake, I'm taking a few sips every 10 minutes, and that's how I'm getting my fluid in. So I am on the full liquid, so I'm not on like clear liquids, I'm on full liquids. So I can also do vegetable juice right now, so I've been doing V8. Don't worry, I did not drink all this, it's my family helping me drink this. So this is the low sodium V8 juice, and I probably drink about, I don't know, I would guess like 6 to 8 ounces a day of this I'm able to get in. And the only reason why I'm really drinking it like that is because my nurse was adamant I must find carbs. Like she said, she didn't want me in ketosis and I had to find carbs somewhere. She was like, listen, honey. And I'm telling you, it's so crazy because before all of this, I would have been, you told me to find some carbs, I'm eating mashed potatoes, white rice with some gravy. Like, you want me to eat some carbs? No problem, I got you, boo. Now, shit, V8 juice, these are my carbs I get. The only other liquid that I intake, and I'm sorry, I gotta take a swallow of water. The only other liquid that I'm intaking right now is I have a cream of mushroom soup open. It's like the low fat cream of mushroom soup. And y'all see this little small, tiny, it's like this tiny cup. This one cup is 1 ounce, and I've been doing about 3 ounces a day for the last 3 days. of cream of mushroom soup, and it's so hard. I try to do 4 ounces, and that really made my stomach hurt. So even I don't even do 3 ounces at a time. I do 1.5 ounces twice a day. So I might have like 1.5 ounces, that's my lunch. Well, it is my lunch. And then I do 1.5 ounces, that's my dinner. What I did do though is tomorrow I should be getting in the mail some cream of mushroom soup and cream of chicken soup that are protein, like protein soup. So it'd be better. So I'm not just eating it, you know, it has the protein in it as well. Now I did want to show that they gave me this at the hospital. It's the Unjiri chicken soup. I don't really want to use, I don't like the sodium. The sodium is 770 milligrams. So even when I was using this at the hospital or when I made it, I super, super watered it down, like really watered it down. And so that's it for my intake. It's water. Flavored water, my protein shake, my V8 juice, and soup. That's all I'm intaking. And I feel really good. I haven't really had to rely on pain medicine lately because of being able to get all that extra air out. But that's it. That's my update. 1 week. Feel so far so good. Appointment on Tuesday, and I should be cleared to go back to work on Wednesday. Real quick, before I get into the before and after photos, here's a close-up of my fluids that I'm intaking. And I don't have the soup that I'm eating here. It's just regular Campbell's low-fat cream of mushroom soup. But this is the soup that they gave me in the hospital. I'm using the Barrett Atistic app to track my measurements. So here were my measurements before and after. When you look into the photos, I really just put up here the measurements where I lost the most weight, so you can see where that, you know, from 275 to 249, where the weight loss came from. So here we go. This is a side-by-side. I know it's not flattering at all. There's a 25-pound difference in this picture, between these pictures. I don't know why my face and neck look like that in the first one. I don't know what I was doing, but I really, really feel a difference in my face and my neck. When I take my pictures, when I look in the mirror, I just be staring at myself because my neck is getting really thin and long. And I love it. And so, yeah, but that's 25 pounds. This is the side by side where you can really see the profile change as well. So I'm really, really happy with my results. Don't forget, you guys, you know, I want y'all to comment, like, subscribe, turn on your notifications. I'm going to do my before and after pictures pretty regular now. Well, when I say regular, that means like every 2 to 3 weeks to where I can see a difference. Even when I stall, I still want to do it just so I can see, because the scale doesn't tell everything. My measurements are telling everything. All right, toodles. Have a great weekend, y'all.